श्रेयः कान्तः कान्तः परमपुरुषः कल्पतरुवो द्रुमा भूमिश्चिन्तामणि गणमयीतयो अमृतम् कथागानं नाट्यं गमनमोऽपि वंशीः प्रियसखी चिदानन्दं जतिः परममोऽपि तदा साद्यमोऽपि च श्रियः कान्तः कान्तः परमपुरुषो कल्पतरुवो द्रुमा भूमिचिन्तामणि गणमयीतयो अमृतम् कथाज्ञानं नाट्यं गमनमोऽपि वंशीप्रियो सखि चिदानन्दं यतिः परममपि तदा शाद्यमोऽपि च गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलभक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जी को किसी ने प्रश्न किया कि हमारा संबंध ज्ञान हुआ वो कैसे पता चलेगा, हमारा संबंध ज्ञान हुआ गुरुचरण आश्रय हुआ, how I can realize that I have already developed sambandha gyan. Gauriya Goshthipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru giving answer, who is asking how I can understand that I already developed sambandha gyan, how to realize. Gauriya Goshthipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada giving answer that Dibya Gyan Data, who is given Dibya Gyan, Dibya Gyan, by the mercy of Sadgurudev, only and only by the mercy of Sadgurudev, one can develop Sambandha Gyan. The day when you can develop Sambandha Gyan, you can automatically feel that Krishna is my Nitya Prabhu. I am eternal servant of Krishna. I have no duty at all, nothing, only Krishna Seva. By the mercy of Gurudev, when the day you can develop Sambandha Gyan, you can easily understand, you can realize that Krishna is my Prabhu, Nitya Prabhu, eternal Prabhu. I am his eternal Das and I have no duty except Krishna Seva. It is my eternal Dharma, Dharma of the Spirit. Whole world running behind Maya. That is the main problem. Gauriya Goshthipati Prabhupada speaking, to get control over the whole world, material world, to get control over material world is the main reason for why I am going to put myself into bondage stage. When I go to show my influence, my power, want to get control over somebody, some situation, so society, anything, that become a tight bondage for me. Humble attitude, exclusive humble attitude, you can develop by the actual mercy of Raganuga Rupanuga devotee, Gurudev. When your humbleness is quite natural, not drama, how we can understand? There is drama, they are doing drama, but they are showing a humble attitude. But Maharaj Prabhupada speaking, if slight pratishtha, they see there is slight pratishtha, shortage of pratishtha, they become very angry with you. They can fight with you. then you can really realize. Another point, he is always going to think himself as a servant of whole world. Never claim that I am master of him, I am guru, I am speaking. No. Never speaking like that. Quite natural. To erase the question of pratishtha from heart is very hard. But this is the only symptom through which you can realize who is genuine, who is not. Labha, labho, jaya, jayu. Any kind of situation, you can see positively. To see negative situation positively is called Vaikuntha Darshan. Long ago, I cannot remember. No. I was discussing from some point with Srila Bhaktivalata Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. Then that time nobody there. I am asking Maharaj, this kind of situation actually, what to do? Long ago, I cannot remember, long ago. He is speaking, actually those who are doing Hari Bhajan, those who are actually enjoying Guru Kipa, they never think anything negative. They always think positive. Oh, really? Ah, yes. By their mercy, I am also trying to realize this point. To see negative things positively is called Vaikuntha Darshan. You can find everything favorable. When you are going to enjoy the kripa of Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga devotee, automatically, it's not, you need not try. It's an automatic factor. When you are going to enjoy full kripa of a Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga devotee, then you can discover that humble attitude is quite natural with you. You cannot speak about yourself, I am this and that. You cannot expect any honor from anybody. How I can expect? I cannot deserve any honor and pratishtha from anybody. I am fallen so. This kind of mood is actually rare. We are accepting them as our siksha guru because we are learning so many things from them. That's why Guru Padma always want to see submission. That day I was speaking. The total thing depends upon one single point. How much, how far I am, how far, how much I am lying with my Guru Padma. According to that, my acharyaship can come out successful. This is the question. When Srila Bhaktivalloka Tirtha Goswami Maharaj was declared acharya by Srila Param Pujyamai Guru Padma Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj, when the paper was submitted in meeting, Srila Bhaktivalloka Tirtha Goswami started crying. Why crying? Well, I am fallen soul. Why Guru Padma make me acharya? How I can do? It's crying. No, no, actually they are so big, big, you know, they are Brahman, they are big, big, they are knowledgeable person, they can know. Maharaj, Gurudev declared, so we'll have to, then ultimately somehow, by the consolation of my Guru Maharaj and so senior devotees, that's okay. Then even he is speaking, Guru Maharaj wanted to make me main sevak in this temple society. That's why he make me acharya. You see the darshan. Maharaj speaking, Maharaj wanted to, and I am dushta, I am wicked. That's why Maharaj wanted to engage me in full seva all the time, main seva. That's why Maharaj make me. Even that time Maharaj no, never is going to claim that I am Acharya, this, that. No, never humble attitude. Always this kind of mood we have seen. We have seen when Guru Padma going to declare you or me as Acharya, then what should be our darshan? I am wicked. That's why Guru Maharaj wanted to put pressure on me, giving total seva on me so that I cannot get any time to do all nonsense. And Guru Padma declared me Acharya, that means I, Guru Maharaj, asking me to become Acharya. Guru Haiya Taro Idesh. Guru Maharaj going to declare, then when Prabhupada going to give us skirted, then some of them become popped up. Oh, we are Brahman. Are you? You are Brahman? You are Brahman? Are Prabhupada asking you to attain minimum Brahman quality? Foolish. I am Brahman actually. Why? I can do everything. Are they are popped up. False ego coming. Quite natural. Bonded soul, if sometime becomes successful, anytime becomes successful, they think, I am the doer. I have done so many things. Always. You know, those who are acting as Acharya in bonded soul, all, so many. They, you can see, they are doing, they must suppose they are financial, they are successful, they are in campaigning, they are successful, you know, canvassing, they are successful, which you call massively, oh, I am successful, I am great Acharya. They never think, it is possible for me to come up to this point by the exclusive mercy of Prabhupada. Prabhupada wanted to make me a preacher, a guru. If this kind of darshan can come and get stability inside my heart, then genuinely I can become Acharya. Because by the mercy of Prabhupada. But usually it is not so. By the mercy of Guruji, I am attending this position. What value I have? Who am I? You are actually hearing Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Pad Padma Guru Varga. Who am I to speak something? What value I have? Anytime I come out successful, then I think that is my achievement. I cannot think, I am nothing. Guru Varga arranged me this thing, okay. No problem, I have to do. This way we cannot understand. Like one example, long ago, I remember, I was long ago, I was bound to give you, long ago. In heavenly planet, those demigods come out successful in the fighting with demons. After the victory, after achievement, they are dancing and singing, oh, we are successful, this, that. A Parabrahma Parathpal thinking, hey, foolish number one, they are dancing, they think, yeah, we are the owner. Let me give them teachings, you know, in Upanishad it is there. Then Parabrahma Parathpara Akhileshwar coming in the form of a very small, some jiva at the gateway of Sarga. Nobody knows. They have never seen this kind of, you know, jiva. Oh, who is it? Then everybody complaining to Maharaj, in Sarga Rajya, who is coming? Sarga Rajya is not allowed for all. Oh, really? Who coming? Is there? You go and take information. And somebody, you know, going to send Pavandev. Pavandev going and asking, hey, who are you? Well, first of all, I like to know who are you. But I, you know, you don't know, I am Pavandev. Huh? Pavandev mean? What are you going to do? And I can take away everything of some strong wind. Oh, really? So I put this straw piece and you can blow. This and nothing. They, with full power, wanted to blow away. But cannot. Oh, really? Why not going? That is why asking, who are you? What is your power? He's gone. He couldn't get the real identity, actual identity. Then Agnidev came. Agnidev was sent by Devaraj. And he said, who are you? But who you are? I like to know. I'm Agnidev. You don't know. I can burn everything. Oh, really? You can burn. Can you burn this? Can you take trouble to burn this piece of straw? It's nothing. He tried. Agnidev tried his best. Tried his best. But could not take. Could not burn. Then he was puzzled. How it is possible? Who are you? Then gone back. I couldn't know who is he. This way, so many times, Indradev wanted to know the actual identity of that jiva. Who is he? Finally, Indradev came to know the fact. But by that time, when Indradev reached, he find that jiva vanish. And in the sky, they find Uma Devi. Gandaini Uma Devi, Ganamay Murti, is full of knowledge. Uma Devi laughing and speaking to Indra. Indra Devi, I came to see this. He is vanished. Who is he? Then Uma Devi saying, he is that Paratpara Akhileshwar Parabrahma who arranged your victory. And you foolish, you think you are coming out successful. Same thing happening in our life. You don't know. Actually, that Paratpara Akhileshwar Bhagavan arranged your victory out of mercy. And you think you are successful? Oh, really? Yes. Everything done by Sri Krishna, if I am successful in my preaching, if you are all going to pay respect to me, if you love me, I need not pay any false ego for that. Life is unstable. What can go with me? What can I take from this world? Nothing. Yesterday I was speaking that Baddhaji, bonded soul, their condition is so weak. What to speak about rasa? Even they don't develop sambandha again. They don't know who is guru. Guru Tattva, they don't feel it. Big, big talkings. Yesterday I was speaking, at the bank of a lake, there is one coconut tree, long, and the picture, of that coconut tree we can find in the water. And when a strong wind blows, then we can discover that the coconut tree is vibrating. Same example they given in Srimad Bhagavati Mahapurana. Why you think you are a woman? Why you think you are a man? Why you think you are a pleader? Why you think you are a professor? You are a rich man? Why you think that way? Why you cannot think that I am Atma Vastu? Why you cannot think? What is the disease? I am Atma Vastu. And Atma Vastu can never get influenced by three modes of nature. Not possible. But in Bhagavatam it is written, Atma Vastu actually not going to be influenced by Maya. But still, due to contamination, Atma Vastu is fixed. But still, when there is somebody going to insult me, somebody to give me honor, somebody give me... All the time, due to Maya, I think my Baba is that I am doing all unstable. Last in Gita, Harikatha, Pravachana, I am speaking. Everything relative. To speak very easy, but to realize is very, very tough. Without the kippa of pure Guru Vaishnava, impossible to get. Impossible. We cannot realize. It is impossible to realize. Big, big, personality we have seen. They have, no, that kind of feeling is not there. Atma Vastu not going to be disturbed by my, but you are feeling disturbance because some contamination. Atma Vastu fixed. But due to Maya, this Atma Vastu is fixed. But still, due to Maya, you feel, I am feeling pain, I am feeling very happy. Yes. All relative thing. We are sometimes laughing, we are sometimes crying, we are sometimes expecting pratishtha, enjoying. All different conditions of a bonded soul, those are. Is all different conditions of bonded soul. Different condition, different time to time they are spacing. Even I am going to preach all over the world, even if I can, I don't know what nobody going to hear me. Who can hear? I cannot expect thousands of people to hear. They cannot digest. They want enjoyment. Harikatha is also a mode of enjoyment. They expect. There's enjoyment we'll have to get. Passive kama, they can get enjoyment because passive kama is going to be fulfilled in their life. That is their Harikatha. But I cannot expect. Who can hear? I'm thinking, who can hear? So Atma Vastu never going to be influenced. And Paratpar Akhileshwar is the original cause of all causes. How you can expect that Krishna can get influenced by a ladies, beautiful lady? How you can expect? Whereas in material world also you can find. Big Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, they never influenced. Main thing. Our darshan is covered up by Maya. We cannot see Vrindavan. We cannot see Navadvip Dham. We can claim, I am staying in Navadvip Dham. Really? You are staying in Navadvip Dham. Oh. While you are going to take darshan of Suryadev, sun god, you are going to look sun god. But in the meantime, there is cloud, dense cloud going to cover up the sun god. You cannot see. No, sun god is not there. That useless. No, sun god. Sun god is there, but you cannot see because the cloud going to cover up. A piece of cloud going to cover up your eyes. A piece of cloud going to cover up your eyes. But the piece of that cloud cannot cover the whole world, soul in infinite world. Surya is there in his own position and whole world, infinite world there, they can discover a sun god is there. Our darshan is so dirty due to the covering of Maya. We cannot see a Sadhu, Guru, Vaishnava, we cannot see properly. What to speak about Supreme Lord, what to speak about. Darshan is so dirty due to my covering of Maya. Matter, oh, dirty matter all the time. Guru Vaishnava want to give us blessing, but when they give us blessing, and laughing. I wanted to bless them. They wanted to take undue advantage. They wanted to take undue advantage. Even I know that Gurudev declared somebody Acharya. He's not going to think, I am a fallen soul. Guru Maharaj wanted to give me total responsibility to society. So I must reach up to that point so that I can become qualified. Not that. Instantly think I am qualified. If somebody isn't, it becomes angry. That is the disease, our disease. When Prabhupada speaking that at least you should attain this quality of Brahmanism. A Brahman. At least you can attain the quality of Brahman. Otherwise, how we can touch, you know, how we can enter into the kitchen room, how we can go to deity room, how? Shudra cannot, we cannot allow Shudra to come and do this kind of seva. We cannot explain. Now, nobody there, who can do? Let him do. But they don't know, Goshti Bhajan is so sensitive. You know, in a factory, thousands of cycle, they stand up. Very chain-wise. If one cycle, if you push, that one cycle can go to second cycle to third, fourth, whole cycle going to break down. They cannot understand this point. Every mode of bhajan, what you are doing, is related with some other point. If you cannot give protection to the second point, first point is going to be corrupted. We can lose our bhajan, all power. That's why the power of Guru Vaishnava is so high, they can systematize. They can give a binding force that everybody around Guru Padma Vaishnava, they can do seva. They feel very happy. Why? They're feeling one kind of binding force. That very binding force is given by Guru Padma. You cannot buy from market. You have your money power. You can show big society, this, that, this, how many things you can. But here you are defeated. The question of direct feeling, there you are defeated because money power cannot come out successfully. You are poor and poor and poor and poor, ever poor. You are beggar in spiritual field. If there is no feeling at all, nobody likes to think this way. So, Viprat Disara Guna Jutat Aravinda Nava Pada Aravinda Vimukhat Sapacham Varishtam. Who write? Who going to write this? Balamara, it is already in Bhagavatam. Viprat Disara Guna Jutat Aravinda Nava Pada Aravinda Vimukhat Sapacham Varishtam. Sapach means with very, very low caste, going to cook the flesh of dog. Sapach. Chandal is going to take up the seva up there in a crematorium ground, going to help us to burn the dead body. Chandal, they are doing low caste. Their position is very high, and my position is very low. Though you can find them, maybe I'm Brahman, maybe I'm Khatriya, but my position is very low if I am not going to think about Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Not going to take Harinam, not going to do bhajan. Base is not so important factor. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, base is less important. What base? Red base, blue base, green base, white base, whatever base you like. But that base is not so important. Danda is not so important. Ravan can also take danda. With danda, with sana, I can misguide the whole world. Rasa bhajan, rupanuga, I can misguide people. Very facility there, I have. Everybody believe me, because I have danda, I have that. Not that. Bhaktivinoda tells you, it's not so important. Important thing is, if grihastha, even mataji, some mataji going to enjoy full kippa, is doing bhajan in a humble way, I have nothing to do, what I can do, I am fallen. Okay. But Supreme Lord can see everything. Guru Vaishnava can see. Who is in what position? Guru Vaishnava can say, you cannot make fool of them. They have their clear vision, they can understand, they can see your heart. Even Grihastha Bhakta, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer. Somebody in Gauriya Mission long ago, one so-called brahmachari going to claim that sannyasi brahmachari, they are big, high position there. Grihastha anyhow never can come up to that point. Yeah, they are always there, Grihastha. When this question came in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur very straightway speaking. Who is speaking this? If we find Grihastha is in high position doing bhajan so nicely, is more elevated than sannyasi brahmachari. What they can do? People cannot understand that bhajan is main thing. Many body in front of Guru Maharaj, I like to go to foreign country to for preaching. Hey, what you can do? What bhajan? What preaching? Do bhajan. What preaching? Yeah, do bhajan. Oh, I like to go to foreign. It's a matter of joke. I can go to foreign country. This is the mood. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, no dandala. Oh, I don't like to go. Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Prabhupada wanted to a summary of Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Hayagriv is so nice figure. Prabhupada, how you can say it? Prabhupada laughing. Okay. Madhava Goswami Maharaj said, I am saved. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, I am saved. Otherwise, if Prabhupada is going to give me order, I am bound to give. But anyway, if Prabhupada want to make preaching done by me, who is going to stop me? Who is going to stop? Same thing Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj was speaking. That this is because my Guru Maharaj wanted to engage in preaching, in foreign preaching. And dekho, see, I am not going to foreign country, but this is a desire. So Prabhupada is going to arrange my preaching. Prabhupada is going to arrange preaching by me. Otherwise, how we can? Thousands of devotees, they are going to get benefit by the speech of Srila Bhakti Rakshak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. How great preacher, you know, their humble attitude. So point is that if Guru Varga want to give me power, same thing there in Chaitanya, you can find that Amar Agai Guru Hoya Taro Edesh. If Guru Maharaj at all going to make me a preacher, who am I? I am fallen soul, how I can? I myself don't realize anything. But if they want Sadguru, it is possible 100%. When I am elected Acharya, preacher, I should think, no, Gurudev, Prabhupada, Guru Varga want to give me quality first. I have to go up to that quality. I have to attain that quality. Not that instant making after that I even think myself, oh, I am. It's bonded condition. Just now I told one slok from Bhagavatam, 7th canto, Viprat Dishara Guna Jutat Aravinda Nava Padar Abinda Vimukat Sapacham Barishtam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give answer to that, you know, devotees, those devotees who wanted to claim that anyway, grihasthi is always low. No, Bhaktivinoda, no. If we find he is doing bhajan, very naive, then even he is more in higher position than a sannyasi. Apparently, his sannyasi can be. He may be his sannyasi. Apparent base is not same, but foolish people, they are, you know, they are so foolish, so idiot, they are going wrong way, what to do, who can save them? Who can save them? How far, how much, how far I can shout like dog, and how long, where my sound can reach, that is the question. Viprat Dishara Guna Jutat Aravinda Navo Padaravinda Vimukha. If a Brahman, external Brahman, he is just averse, he is less interested about Krishna Bhajan, and one Sapach, a Lokas, is very interested to do Krishna Bhajan, like Guhak Chandal in Raman, you can get this. Ramchandra going to make a friendship with him. Guhak Chandal. Ramchandra going to accept the loveful seva of Villivai, very low caste, Savari. So what not possible? If I am doing bhajan, if I am doing harinam, if I am going to do seva, then who can make me fall down? Nobody can do. They can prove. They can try to prove falsely. So many attack was there on Prabhupada, on Kesava Goswami Maharaj. So many people wanted to attack him. But they can do. If Balaram is there, if Balaram is there, Balaram giving full protection, if somebody against can arrange such a way, bas, their life all finish. Their life finish. If they are going against, you know, against Balaji Maharaj, their life can finish. Develop different kind of disease, paralysis, all. You know, they can make them cripple to throw them in a corner of a room. Hey, stay. He wanted to show your power very much. Foolish, idiot. Now stay this way. Lead your life. Sweet life. So don't try to go against Vallabh. Don't try to go against pure Acharya. Never. One single mistake can spoil all your life. Full life. Be careful. So Viprab Disaraguna Jutat Aravinda Nava Padaravinda Vimukha Sapacham Barishtana. Sapach is very, very high. Jaru Thakur, low caste, by Kalidas, is the uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami. In previous home, Kalidas is the uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami. He wanted to serve Jaru Thakur, but they are not going to take seva. Hey, I am low caste, how I can do? No. It's not the rule. But anyway, secretly he wanted to get the Uchishta of Jaru Thakur. How? A pack of mango, basket actually. That time there was no carton. A basket of mango was taken in front of him. Oh, you come? Yes, I come here to hear Harikatha from you. Wait. Sit. And this mango, please, you know, I arrange actually, you will have to offer to Krishna. Okay. After the hearing Harikatha, after the, how I can arrange your meal, prasadam, because I am fallen soul, you know. If you agree, then I can take all rice, sabji, everything to a Brahmin house, they can cook it. No, actually I have taken prasadam. I am not feeling hungry. I like to hear Harikatha. Okay, after Harikatha is over, Kalidas speaking, please, this mango, very ripe, you have to offer right now. Okay, I can offer. Kalidas gone and standing in a very, you know, very solitary place, is waiting behind a tree. And in the meantime, is Jodhaka going to offer mangoes to Krishna? And going to take the taste of that mango prasadam. After that, all skin and the seed, everything going to throw in the dustbin. Kalidas watching, where there a village dustbin is nothing. And so 500 years back, 550 years back, that time the environment was very pure. Then Kalidas going to pick up those, you know, take up those, you know, seed and skin and licking and shedding tear. The same thing, if you like to enter into Raganuga Rugajan, don't try to misunderstand me. Bhaktivinoda was told same thing. Vaishnava Vishash Hok Pati Khane Khane. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to write that I can, so, hey Prabhu, you bless me so that every fraction of second I can increase my belief in Guru Vaishnava. I cannot express any doubt. Please. Vaishnava Vishas Vidhi Ho Khane Khane. Khane means every fraction of second I like to develop. I like to increase my faith in Vaishnava. That is the root cause of all Raganuga, Rupanuga, whatever you say. Whatever you calculate, whatever you know, as a root cause of everything. I have no love for Guru Vaishnava. How I can? I have no respect of Guru Vaishnava. Useless. I am actually the symptom of a pure Guru Vaishnava is that they are always respectful for Guru Vaishnava. But one thing speciality is there, they never like to make a reconciliation with bad and good. That they cannot do. They cannot say, okay, okay, it is also bhakti. It is also bhakti. Oh, let. No, they cannot. Compromise they cannot make. It's a symptom of a pure devotees. They cannot accept wrong thing as bhajan. Maybe they are not angry, but they are going to speak heavily. So that situation cannot fall down and down day by day. There is a situation. Nobody there to protect us. Who is going to obey whom? From Mahabharata Ramayana we heard actually. It is written, the society where Matajis are not getting any honor, this society is going to fall down. The society where those knowledgeable person, wise person, very, very big pandit, they are not genuine pandit, they are not going to get any honor. That country, that locality, the situation can go down and down, inevitable, no doubt. But because we have no power to confess, really, Bhaman Goswami Maharaj is real sadhu. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj is real sadhu. We have no spirit to confess that it's... We have no spirit to confess that what is what? I like to speak. Really so. What a great sadhu. Ah, really. We have no spirit to. We have jealousy. We have jealousy. We have, you know, competition mood. All going to finish. That's why Prabhupada wanted to arrange one title at the time of Gaur Purnim, Vishva Vaishnav Rasa Vadhyaya. He is Vidya Vinod, he is, you know, Paravidya Bhushan. Different kind of title Prabhupada used to allot. Why? To give encourage, to give a high spirit so that he can automatically. And who is going to insult them? If at all they are going to follow their Gurudev, who is going to insult them? They have no power. If at all they are going to, you know, throw the Sautopantha, going to follow the fanciful way, in that case we can throw that Acharya. No. You are not allowed. We cannot accept. But at present, money power is all. If money power is there, I can put you under, we can put, you know, Guru Vaishnava under our, you know, controlling. There is a situation. But they don't know, to get control over a Guru Vaishnava, if you try, you can just destroy yourself. You can just burn up yourself, you don't know. Guru Vaishnava is just like fire. Don't try to play with them. They are like fire. It is written in Shastra that Suryo, sun god, Brahman and Vaishnava, if comparative statement you can try to draw, get a comparison. Banhi, Suryo, Brahmanebhyo, Banhi means fire. Banhi, Suryo, sun god. Banhi, Suryo, Brahmanebhyo, Teyyan, Vaishnava, Sada. Even Brahman is there. I already showed. Prabhupada wanted to give us scarted, not to express false ego, but to get established at least in the asana of Brahmanism, at least, vipra disara guna yudat aravindo nao. Disara guna means six. Sharo means six. Six multiplied by two is 11. 12. 12 kind of specific qualities are there inside Brahman. Not that 12 qualities fix up. After that, so many qualities can come. Because Brahman means he surely going to worship Shalgram or Vishnu Bhakti must be there. Devoid of Vishnu Bhakti, we cannot admit, we cannot confess. Because Brahman, the Sabda, who has no connection with Brahma Vastu, how we can say is Brahman? How we can say I am Brahmachari? I have no connection with Parat Parakileshwar, Parat Brahma Vastu. How I can say, I am Brahmachari? Brahmani charate iti Brahmachari. Brahmani, in Brahma, he is hovering around all the nice qualities of Parat Brahma. He is here. Is one of the admirer. Admirer going to express his nice darshan, bhava. Admirer is going to appreciate. Admirer, guna mugdho. If at all not admirer, if I am not, admirer, I am really puzzled to see the beautiful, nice qualities of Prabhupada. I just go mad. It's called admirer. I'm going to appreciate him. It's quite natural. But if I express jealousy, who is Prabhupada? I am Prabhupada. Oh! It's bad. All gone. All energy I have given, I am not going to confess the glories of Guru Vaishnava. Those who wanted to protect me in my sick condition, they wanted to give me treatment, they wanted to arrange in a cheese, milk, everything, when I was thrown out of room. I am not going to confess. If this be the condition, then be sure whole situation going down and more can go down and down. Who is going to project? Who is going to show the standard? Who is going to show that this is the standard? If I am less interested to show the standard, to prove that I am the standard, then I am topmost cheater. Preaching means I will have to show the standard of my previous Guru Varga. This is preaching actually. Preaching doesn't mean I will have to project my I am all in all. This is not preaching. This is not at all preaching. Who is how much in line with Guru Varga? That is the main important thing. Then we can go up to the point of Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. That we can, but simply we don't understand Guru Tattva, nothing. How we can go? Disara guna jatat, 6 multiplied by 2, 12 different special qualities Brahman having. Usually they are having. Samodham, saucha, saralata, arjava, saddhaya, all, everything. You can expect. But what about Vaishnav? Are Vaishnav, we cannot speak the quality of a Vaishnav. He is full of all transcendental qualities. Apparently I can see that Vaishnava is not, this quality is not there. But our Guru Varga speaking, Siddhanta, sometimes you cannot see some special quality not expressing inside him. But it is there. It is there. But you cannot discover. That's why he misunderstood. He is very angry, He is Vaishnava, but how is possible? He is Vaishnava at the same time angry. Angry means hungry. Angry means hungry. Hungry means or material reason. How you can say? In one side you are speaking is Vaishnava, at the same time you are going to reject him. Prabhupada speaking. They are going to accept me as a child, Guru. But sometime if they find some self-interest gone, they can reject you. You are not Guru. This is the conception, concept of Guru Tattva at present in the whole world. Any position, situation, if they feel not favorable, oh, useless. Useless. This is the situation at present. Anyway, so this way we should understand Guru Vaishnava Tattva. After that we can try to get entry into this kind of very, very typical matters I am discussing. Be sure, Prabhupada giving assurance, our Rupanuga Guru Varga, we keep hope. We keep hope our Rupanuga Guru Varga going to bless us, help us. In Chaitanya Charitamrita we find Mahaprabhu going to bless and speaking, Amar Aggai Guru Haiya Taroi Desh. It is my instruction that you try to become Guru, not Loghu. Don't be busy with material things, Maya. You are playing with some puppet. Maya Devi is going to give you some puppet, you are playing. This is your situation. Maya Devi always going to arrange Patishta. Oh Maharaj, you are the great, you come, I can. Oh. Pure Guru Vaishnava, when they are going to get, somebody going to give God. No, they become very careful. Like Mother Vandavu. Oh, in the morning time they can give me garland and wash my blood. No, let me fly from here. The symptom of pure Vaishnava, they even don't like to get any Pratishta. What to speak about garland? They are giving free service to you. You are at liberty to accept that kippa, not free service. Not that you will have to pay this much. That sadhu going to speak harikatha, but 5 lakhs rupees you have to pay in Vrindavan. Eh, follow, if Keshav Goswami Maharaj they are approved, you know, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj there, they like to beat those men with chapal. 5 lakhs, you know, he's coming to speak Bhagavad Katha. I mean, he's, oh my God. This kind of foolish conception going all around the world. Even they have no conception, minimum conception about why, who is Guru, who is Vaishnava, what is situation, who are you. All material situation all around. Always our Guru Bhargo want to save us. Always there are prakita pravachan, harikatha, or transcendental sound vibration. How you can realize? You are habituated to hear all false katha. When you can realize, when you can realize that which is transcendental, which is material harikatha, apparent external glamour, position going to grasp your heart, you cannot. Amar aggai guru hoya taro ides. In Chaitanya Charitamrita this is there. But at the time of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we have seen, really so. What to speak about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all Samananda Prabhu, we have seen. I can show you the life history of Samananda Prabhu, Srinivasa Acharya. Samananda Prabhu is, I was stunned to see Samananda Prabhu. I read the life history of Samananda. Samananda was going to give Diksha. And their Diksha means, if going to give Diksha, man going to make him disciple. Not that, false Diksha. Samananda Prabhu, so powerful. Advaita Gosai coming in this form. Samananda Prabhu giving order, grandson, hey, you give Diksha, Harinam. To that, you know, man, Hari Maharaj, how you speak? Yes, because over sanguine that the power flowing, delegation of authority, it is the term which we can find application in economics. I am not a student of economics, but my elder brother was. I used to read that book sometime. I was feeling so charming, you know. So delegation of authority. 100% it is possible. Krishna is the Chaturmukha, Krishna Sevam, 100% possible. Provided I am in line with that Guru Parampara. The only thing I need, if I am in line with Prabhupada and my Guru Padma, Keshav Goswami, Siddhu, and power cannot come in my life, impossible, absurd, then I can throw all bhajan, everything, and go away. No, I cannot feel that way. I cannot feel that way. No, it can break my heart. How I can feel that way, negative way? If I am in line with my Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda, how Prabhupada can deprive me? How Nityananda can cheat me? Is it possible? Who is going to give kifa to Jagai Mata even? Even Jagai Mata want to break head. Still after that, it, okay. They are okay. Prabhu, please bless. That Nityananda, come on. That is the heart of Nityananda, Gurudev. Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda. And how we can get disappointed by Nityananda? How we can expect negative result? That is the main question. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking that Amaragai Guru Haya Taroi De, that means Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to give you order, and with this order, power is also there. My Guru Maharaj used to say, somebody doing kirtan, and in kirtan, they are going to add some line extra. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj was very angry about, if somebody is going to add some line extra from his own, Narottama Thakur doing kirtan, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj used to say, you will have to do exactly what is written there. Dash, full stop, comma, you cannot change anything, any punctuation you have no right to, because it's done by Mahayana. Who are you to change? Guru Padma used to say, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj used to say, my son, don't try to change any word, don't try to add any word in the kirtan. Exactly what tune, what sudh, what they like to show us, that we will have to do. We have no right to add one word and close everything. No. Guru Padma used to say, my son, actually the song they are singing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur, with this song itself, if you don't believe, Guru Padma speaking, if you don't believe, you can test it. With this kirtan itself, there is power. With this kirtan itself, there is power. They are giving power. Those who are going to do this kirtan, inevitably they are going to get power. Vishwanath Chakravarti, what he was speaking? Vishwanath Chakravarti, well, Joshua Prasadat Bhagavat Prasado, Joshua Prasadat Nagudugudopi, Dhangs Tubang Sasso, Justice Sisannam, Bande Guru Sicharanaravindam. Simad Guru Rastakametad, it is written, who is going to recite very lovefully, Brahma Muhutte, Patati Payadna, Jasena Vindavana, you know, it is written there. Shakshat, Seva, you are going to get. That is the assurance. That is the commitment of Vishwanath Chakravarti. Those who are going to recite this kirtan, Guru, Sadguru, glorify Guru, glorify Sadguru, glorify Sadguru, not false Guru. Going to glorify Sadguru in the morning time before sunrise. Inevitably, they can get. Because they can get power from Gurudev. Follow. Brahma Muhutteja Pataja Payadna Jasena Vindavana Banahita Shaksha Sevaiva Labhya Janusanteva. We have assurance. Don't try to back down. We have faith. We have hope that we can do. That positive hope we have, you know, all the time. So Guru Padma used to say that when they are doing kirtan, if you can realize this kirtan, with this kirtan you can discover power there. Ar kabe nitai jader koruna hoibe, are Maharaj, If you can do this kirtan, if you can do this kirtan, if you can do this kirtan, you can feel someday, sincerely, with very, very plain heart, with no duplicity, very, very simple way, cry and do this kirtan and check up. Is there any power in this kirtan or not? You are thinking about how to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. You like to become gopi very quickly. You are jumping into fire. Basic thing you want to throw out. This way, you know, Mahaprabhu when speaking, Amara Gaita Guru Yataraya, surely we have seen. It is fact. Whenever Mahaprabhu is going to speak somebody, hey, Amara Gaya Guru Yataraya, this, you know, then we have seen Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving exclusive power, translating power in him. And he is going to preach. It is written in Chaitanya Devanam, fact actually. Mahaprabhu is going to give kippa and he is also going to preach in such a way that thousands of people going to accept Harinam. They are doing Harinam. That time Mahaprabhu wanted to give power directly. That was exclusive because Bhagavan coming in the form of devotee. But at present we'll have to get this power through Nityananda, I mean Guru Varga. We'll have to take this power. Otherwise, no. Now come to this point. If you are really going to serve a Raganuga Bhakta, how is that you are not going to get power in Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga? Because our Guru Varga, surely, I have seen the mood of Srila Bhakti Purnam Puri Goswami Maharaj. Oh, big, big devotees, you know. When I came, many Guru Varga gone, but still I was lucky. So, the sloka I started with is very important. But before that, we should remember, we should not make any confusion in this point. I am going to quote one sloka from Mahabharata, Bhishma Parva. Achinta khalu je bhavano tvano starkeno joye tano na prakritebhyo param jaccha tad achintasya lakshanam. Achintaha kholu je bhavaha na tvang starkena joyayat. Never try to go with your logical interpretation. You can come out failure. Achintaha kholu je bhavaha na tvang starkena joyayat. Don't try to apply logical interpretation. Because prakritibhya param yachya, which is beyond material conception. Prakritibhya param yachya tad achintasya lakshanam. Every time you are hearing achinta, 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 what do you mean by achinta mean? You think achinta means something, some special, but not that. If you play your brain, you can understand, cannot understand. By this achinta, this word, simply we think, it is beyond thinking power, not that. Not only that, it is also true. Achinta means beyond our thinking power, inconceivable. There is one platform where everything is possible, that is called rasamay platform. Achinta doesn't mean only that I cannot think out. Inconceivable, okay, this is also good. Inconceivable, this you know. But inconceivable, that doesn't mean never in infinity period I cannot understand. Not that. But beyond this platform, material platform, That is why it is called achinto, inconceivable. But also you should remember, there is another platform where everything is possible. That is called rasamaya platform. You never know this. There is one rasamaya platform. If you can climb that point, you can find Krishna is under your control. Aham bhakta paradhino hi asatantra iva. Guru Vaishnava is also. When Guru Vaishnava understand his heart or her heart is very pure, really from heart love, they like to give response. They can get enthusiastic power. When Guru Vaishnava is going to love you, they are not false love. Their love is genuine love. Aprakita. Sure, be sure. Vaishnava vidya vishas vidhi hokshani khani. So, beyond this material platform, so we are speaking achinta, not there. There is one platform. It's called premamaya, loveful platform of rasa, where everything possible. There we can catch Krishna, we can kiss Krishna, we can fight with Krishna. 100% possible. I am not speaking lie. 100% possible. But you'll have to prove that quality. Without reaching that quality, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in, you know, Bhajan Rahasya, without climbing a tree, they are going to pull the fruits. It is written, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in a joking mood. Those foolish and idiots, they are not going to climb the trees. And from down they are saying, I need fruits. Somehow they are going to have. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Na uthiya bikshapori, phal dhari chana chani. They are going to, you know, the fruit is under my control. I reach already. But who reach? In a simple karma, material karma, you cannot conquer. You have the right to hear rasa lila. Eh? I am so idiot. Huh? I am going to discuss. Eh? So all the time, you should remember this point, this sloka. Achinta khalu je, achintaha khalu je bhava, na stvang starke na jojayet. Why? Prakritibhyo param jaccha tad achintasya lakshanam. Achinta, inconceivable, means we cannot think, not that only. We cannot think, it's okay. We are thinking about the transcendental world. We are interested to think about, you know, rasa lila. So, I already speak. Really inconceivable. Sriyaha kantaha kantaha parama purushaha kalpatarabo drumabhumis chintamani ganamai tayomritam katha jnanam natyam gamanamopi bangshi priyasakhi chidanandam yatihi paramamopi tadasaddamopi. What is written? But of that transcendental world, we have no practical experience of what is Golok, only we hear. We have no practical experience what is Golok Dham, only we hear. Also we say it is Satadip. Why we speak Satadip? That is also very important. Why we speak Satadip? What is the reason for why we speak Satadip, Golok Vrindavan, Satadip, why? Eh? What can be the reason? When it is written in Brahma Sangita, then we find really unique that transcendental world, there, Golok Vrindavan, there, you know, impossible. We cannot believe. Really so. all like Lakshmi, a Pragyatijinma Ananda Chinmaya Raso Pratibhavitavi. I can discuss this point under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You can understand. What do you mean by Pratibhavitavi? You think you can make you ladies? You can take the dress of ladies, you can become gopi. Or you can read Rasa Lila, you can become gopi. So cheap, eh? You think so? The place where Chinmayi Lakshmigan Kanta Rupa, those were Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi Stavijyeva Nijurbhutaya Kalavi. I can explain someday, because long discussion actually. The place where Chinmayi Gopi, all coming from the lotus feet of Radharani, they are Lakshmi. Radharani is Mool Lakshmi. Sarva Lakshmi Mahi, Sarva Lakshmi Mahi. All Lakshmi submerged there and the lotus feet of Radharani. The place where all transcendental Chinmayi Lakshmi gone, gopis, they are Kanta. And Parampurus, the sole hero is Krishna, Ekmatra Kanto. All the trees there, Kalpataru, Chidgata. Whatever you ask from Kalpataru, can give you. About Guru Vaishnava is the Bancha Kalpataru, where we cannot believe. Vaishnava is Bancha Kalpataru, we cannot believe. Any tree is there in Golok Vrindavan is all Kalpataru. Here also, but what is the difference? I can show you. How in this material, in this world, when Vrindavan, Bhauma Vrindavan coming, what is the difference? What is the difference? Same thing, but what is the difference? But nothing difference, also, no, still difference. What is the difference? That is, that the darshan here, it depends upon your clarity of heart and darshan. As it is, all same. But here, according to your quality, according to your power, you can see. Otherwise, some mixing up, you know, nature, you can find. That is the difference. All same. But still, you can believe that it is same like our material world. It is your, according to your quality of darshan, power of darshan, you can get darshan power, this much. Any trees there, Kalpataru, Bhumi, I mean land, Chintamani, Chinmay Mani Vishes. Any water there, Amrita. Anybody speaking there, it's like song. Anybody going there, like dancing. Bansi acting as Priya Sakhi, messenger. Bansi there, Priya Sakhi. And Jyoti, the effulgence, Chinmay, Anandamay, Chidanandamay, Yotihi. Param Chit Padatamataya Saddhavakya. And there is crores of Surabhi Gai Gomata. Chinmay Mahakira Sumudra Nirantasravito. Milk coming out from the breast of Gomatas all the time. There is no material time. There is no material time. Past, present, or future, this kind of Khanditakal, broken time period, not applicable there. Kal itself is akhanda. Kal itself is akhanda. Kal itself is akhanda. But still, according to an advantage, we divide it into pieces. Like year, month, week, fortnight, week, day, minute, second. That is our privilege. But time itself is akhanda. Sometime express, sometime not express, time. Mahakal. Then that Shetadip Param Pit, exact pit of Rasa Pit. Very rare it is written. Very rare. It is quite impossible to realize that Dham, to understand that Dham, to see that Dham. Very rare. Very few, very few. They can realize that Golok Dham, not a matter of joke. Then how to realize about that Rasa Leela they are going on? How we can realize? Whereas we have no power. Very rare, it is written. Very rare. Very rare, very rare, very rare. That Chinmaya Rasapit, Madhurja Pradhan, Audharja Dham, Vrindavan, and Audharja Pradhan, Madhurja Dham, this Golok Dham is Shetadip Tattva. I can come to the point, when you are successful in your, when you are 100% successful in your japa of Kam Gayatri, what Brahma got from Krishna directly, then very easily you can see that Golok Dham. You can clearly see, if you are successful in your japa of that aprakita Kam Gayatri Kam Bij, be sure. While staying in this material world, I can feel, oh, Parabrahma Ikhanda Tadapuri, Golok Vrindavan, Navadip Dham, Gokul Vrindavan and Navadip, there is non-different, Shetadip Tattva. They can realize that Shetadip, Shetadip, this means there is no contamination. White and white, meaning clear and clear, so clear. This kind of clarity we cannot expect in infinity fjord. That is why it is called Shetadip. Shetadip, so clear, clean, white. No spot, no germ, nothing. No. That is called, we call it Shetadip Tattva. There is everything. This material sun god, moon god not going to give light there to give their facility. No, 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 no. Or automatically going on. This way, you'll have to realize day by day. I can try to discuss, you don't know, exclusive points. Exclusive. We are going to think about that Govinda, Paratpara Akhileshwar, who is the Sarva Karana Karanam. About that Govinda, Supreme Lord, it is written in Brahma Sangita. What is written, you know? Yat pada pallava yugam vinidhaya kumbhe dande pranama samaye sugana dhirayaha dande pranama samaye sugana dhirayaha vignana vihanta malavas jagatrayas govindamadi purusham tamam bhayami. Yat pada pallava yugam vinidhaya kumbhe. That Ganapati Maharaj, Ganadhirayaha, that Ganapati Maharaj, Ganeshji Maharaj, going to get the power of cutting all danger in your life. But how? Because he is going to take the lotus feet of Nishingadev on his own head. Yat pada pallava yugam. Yugam means two lotus feet. He is going to set on his own head. Dande pranama samaya suganadi raja. He is going to take the responsibility of cutting all your danger in your life. Vignana bihantam alamasya jagatrayasa. Alamasya jagatrayasa. Sargamatta patal wherever. Even in heaven, if somebody in problem, they are going to, you know, they are going to worship Ganapati Maharaj. Actually, Ganapati Maharaj, Bhagavan Vishnu coming in the form of Ganapati Maharaj. But how, there's long history. I don't like to speak. Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamam Bhajami. Material people, they are busy with worshipping Ganapati Dev, Shankar, Devi Maya, Surya Dev. They are busy always. Pancho Pasak. Sometimes they are going to claim that we are also Vaishnava. Oh, really? They speak this way. We are also Vaishnava. Pancho Pasak mean Ganapati Maharaj, Surya Dev, Devi, Durga, follow, Vishnu also, and Shiva. That Vishnu, that Vishnu, according to its own conception, all same with Ganapati. So, this is not actually Vishnu Tattva. They can speak Vishnu, but the Tattva, they are going to think mentally concocted, totally false. Vishnu, all pervading Supreme Lord. Vishnu, all pervading Supreme Lord. But they think, also I am Ganapati, any. They are Panchopasak. Also, we can find in Vrindavan Leela how Radharani and those Gopikas, they are going to cheat Jatila, Kutila, Ayan Ghosh, is going to Abhimanyu, Ayan Ghosh's name. How going to cheat them? How? They are very clever. All the 24 hours, all the 24 hours, are Agarnuga devotee, Rupanuga devotee, they are busy with internal seva. That you forget. Popa speaking Harikatha, Popa doing Harinam. Still Popa is there. Popa speaking Harikatha, Janamada, Sajato, Sloka, 1 month. I'm going to explain this sloka in Dhaka, Chulanbari, one place in Dhaka. At present Bangladesh, that time it was India. Prabhupada going to explain Janamada Sayyatva is this sloka for 1 month. But, Prabhupada doing Harinam. Kartik Mas, Prabhupada doing Harinam, continuously. At the same time, going to explain. Inconceivable. If your mind is little bit disturbance, we cannot speak Harikatha, big problem. Because we like to be in line with Guru Varga. If little bit disturbance, then same link, if link disturbance there, then we cannot speak Harikatha. Aprakita Harikatha, this is a speciality. Material Harikatha, no, they can first lecture. So you see, Radharani, all those Gopikas, they are going to cheat Abhimanyu, they are going to cheat Jatila, Kutila. Jatila means complicacy. Jatila means complicacy. Kutila means Jatila and Kutila. Almost same meaning. Jatila means to problem. And Kutila means actually very critical. Complicacy. Jatila, Kutila. And Abhimanyu, this means Abhimanyu. Manu means growth. Abhi means in the way of his avishta love, what he wanted to get, that he could not get. So he is becoming angry. Dhyato vishanapungsam sangasteshu upajayate sangyat sangyayate kam kamat krodho avijayate krodhat bhavati sanmoho sanmohat siti vibhram siti vibhramsat buddhinasa buddhinasat panasami dhyato vishanapungsam sangaste sucha upajayat sangyat sangyat kam kamat krodho avijayate. The thing I want to get in my life to fulfill my karma, if I am not going to get that objective or that man, that lady, anything, then I become angry. If somebody is not going to give me pratishtha, proper honor, then we can end. It's also karma. Pratishtha sadhishtha sapacharamani hidi me natit. Me hidi natit. It is written in Raghunath Das Gosvami. How a prakita prema can come inside our heart, all dirty and dirty? Pratishtha sadhishtha sapacharamani me hidi natit. Raghunath Das Gosvami. Pratishtha sadhishtha sapacharamani me hidi natit. Dancing, sapacharamani, very bad condition. Who can go beyond? Who can go? Who can go beyond pratishtha? Who can go except Paramahansa? Gyan unishto virakto va madhvakto va anapekshakaha sa lingana asram stekta charit abhidhi gochara. They are beyond any rules and regulations. You like to control them, but you can burn yourself. Don't try to get control over them. So they are, you know, they abhimannu, you understand? He is not going to get whatever he expects, so he is very angry. This karma, material karma is there, abhimanyu. They are always playing a trick to stop Radharani doing Krishna seva. But Radharani and Gopikas, they are very clever. They are very clever. They are always trying to arrange a prakita seva of Krishna all the time. They can make full of Jatila, Kutila. I am very easy for them. And they are doing seva this way. They always want to make full of Jatila, Kutila. And sir, even when Radharani and all Gopikas, they are reaching Surya Kunda ultimately. Then there also Krishna going in the form of a priest. He is going to identify himself as a disciple of Garga Muni, is Brahman and Bal Brahmachari. Bal Brahmachari. He is Brahmachari. Askhalita Brahmachari. Kundalata, one friend of Radharani, going to arrange one Brahman. He is actually Krishna. Krishna coming in the form of a Brahmin, in the guise of a Brahmin with red cloth and a gerva, saffron cloth, everything. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. And Jyotila is there. Jyotila asking, Kundalata, long time you are gone, but what to do? Long time I'm searching here and there, there is no Brahman. Who can do your archan here, puja, here long distance in village? What pranami you can give? But I can give everything. No, no, no. Actually, somehow, I catch the lake of this, you know, Naishtik Brahman, is Brahmachari, very nice. Oh, really? He is a disciple of Gargamani. Is going to catch Krishna and run. This Brahman, you see, nice Brahman. Pay Dandava. Yes, Dandava. They are paying Dandava. Now, I was there in Suryakund, that's why. There actually, I am thinking about this Leela, Madhanna Leela, and laughing. Madhupan, Surya Puja Kala. I am singing and laughing. What kind of nice, nice, you know. Krishna is very serious there. Jyotila, you know, going to pay Dandavat and, you know, Radharani is there. Hey, Jyotila, Kundalata speaking, you will have to accept that Brahman, nah, with Achaman everything. Okay, I accept. For what? You have to arrange my Bahu, you know, wife of my son, Radha, Radhika, you have to arrange. And she likes to worship. Because externally you find Radharani is the wife of Ayan goes. So if Radharani is going to worship Surya, Surya is the source of all affluences. Affluences. Surya can give you affluences. Agni also. Om Agnim Ile. This mantra from Veda, we know. Those who are interested, those who are interested about bhakti, they are not going to play. But it's here actually, they are interested to get property. Jyotila always wanted to increase property, number of cows, gold, everything. What she can do, she, if you put interrogation, she cannot answer. But she is so greedy. Why Jyotila going to send Radharani for the cooking of, you know, in the house of, you know, Nanda Baba, you know. Also the reason, because every day Nandarani, you know, Nandarani, Yashodama going to give, you know, giving so many things. Gold ornament, jewel, everything. Oh, yeah, that's why he is saying. If there is no profit, then no can. I cannot go. Daily getting new clothes, new ornament, everything. You can go and cook. And be careful about Krishna. It's very, very, you know, dangerous. Kundala, no, don't you think. Don't take tension. I'm there. I cannot allow Krishna to come even, you know, near to your Radha. Be careful. I know the character of Krishna. Don't. No. Be careful. You can believe. Na? Yes, I believe you. Na? That's why I am going to trust you. Na? I believe you. I trust you. You can protect my Vaibhak. Okay. You can go. This way, is always busy with profit and loss account. Now in there, he is going to, there is, you know, there is one word. Before you do any jagya, anything, you have to baran. Baran mean you have to accept Brahman. Baran, it is called baran. There is one procedure in jagya. You have to accept Brahman. With some mantra there, he is going to accept. And she like to engage that pujari for the archan of Surya Dev of Radharani. So Radharani need to go inside temple. She is going there, worshipping, full everything, flower, everything going to fruits and everything. Ultimately, this way Kundalata, Lalitas, Vishakha, Rangadevi, Shudevi, Chitra, all, you know, they, Rakti Rati Manjari, Nayan Manjari, they all going to make full of Jyotila to get the chance of Krishna Seva all the time. This is the technique. So you at all in this material world, same thing while Gaurakesava Baba used to speak to Prabhupada. Amar Prabhu, try to do Harinam, try to make full of them. Gaurakesava Baba used to speak to Bimala Prasad. Amar Prabhu, Shabai ke bhoga diye apni hari bhajane lege thakun. Bhoga mane, try to give bluff, try to cheat them, try to make full of them, and always try to get engaged in Krishna Seva. So this is the technique of Raganuga Bhajan. You are foolish. Even you cannot get up in the early in the morning. Oh Maharaj, you are tired. Who told you are tired? You think, psychology. Hey, if I play TV, if I play game, oh very nice. And so where from energy coming? Mayadvi can supply. Otherwise you need some, you know, food supplement. Food supplement you are getting to get energy. Maharaj, Harinam, Harikatha, all supplement is there inside Harikatha. You can get all power. You can try and see. This way actually, that Brahman, I mean Krishna, going to arrange the worshipping of Sujan Bhagavan, you speak, Om Namah, Surya Devaya, this way. And Sokhi, Manja, they are laughing backside. After that, because the pujari giving flower into the hand of Radharani, and when Radharani going to open the palm, I mean the two hand, you know, Krishna going to watch the beautiful finger and everything which is full of love, then Krishna cannot resist, you know, shaking body, because astrasattik kam, astrasattik vikar. Don't think it otherwise. Don't think it is material karma. Transcendental karma. After the archan is over, Jutila speaking, I am grateful to you. From long distance, from Mathura, you are coming for this reason. Why I can give you so much donation, gold, ring, everything. Jutila wanted to offer. No, actually I am Brahmachari. I am the disciple of Gargarisi. I cannot take anything. You request, that's why I come. I take trouble, no. Acha, could you please check up the plum? I mean, you know, astrology, you know, I heard from Kundalata. You are the great astrologer. Could you please check up the hand of my hand of Radharani? Krishna going to feel great love. Krishna's heart going to melt up, but still going to check up. No, actually I am Brahmachari. I cannot catch the hand of any Mataji. Please, you check up, you know. Yes, please. I can pay you any. No question of payment. Kundalata being actually is gnostic Brahmachari. It's not good. Then after that, Kundal actually repeatedly requesting, please, you check up now. Because the question of the luck of my son is involved with his wife. With his wife. So please. Then Krishna speaking, well, I can check up. Let me see. Then when Radharani going to open the hand, Krishna cannot bear so loveful lila. It is not material lila. It is not material lila. Even in Radha Kundo, there different kind of joking there. Radharani, all Manjaris, Krishna doing sometime, you know, this Kundalata, this Manjari, this worshipping Ganesh. Actually, it is not Ganesh Puja. There is some inner meaning, but now you cannot realize. So, first of all, it is my request to you all to try to realize this aprakita prem tattva. Try to realize this aprakita prem tattva. If you cannot realize, then for infinity period you can stay in the same level. No progress, nothing. I can also discuss from this, you know, Brahma Sanghita, I can show you. And so many things I like to discuss. Also, we can show you that with Krishna, there is no touch of Mayadevi. There is no touch of Mayadevi. So many things are there, very practical. From Brahma Sanghita, we can show you very important things, actually. Also, we can discuss Sahasrapatra, Sahasrapatra Kamalam Gokulaksham Mahatpadam Tatkarnikaram Tad dhyama tad anantangsa sambhavaha, this kind of things we can discuss all day by day. And there, with prakriti, with nature, there is no touch of Krishna. In Brahma Sanghita, we know also from Bhagavatam, I wanted to give you argument that even when Vyasadev ji going to watch Supreme Lord, there, Vyasadev ji watching that Maya, just backside there. Maya, even she cannot come in front of Krishna. This kind of argument I can give, because it is direct evidence. You know, Brahma Sanghita directly brought by Mahaprabhu. So how you can disbelieve? How you cannot believe? There actually I can give evidence that really so. Is it number one? There is so evidence there. So day by day I can try to discuss this point. How it is possible? It is written. I next day, tomorrow I can discuss. No, today no time. I have some other seva in Mayapur. Evam jyotinamayo devah sadanandah paratpara atma ramasya tasyasti prakitta na samagama. Only one shlok I can discuss. Not full discussion. Only I can touch. Evam jyotinamayo devah, that is Krishna, sadananda paratparah sachidananda. That atmaramasya krishnasya, that Krishna atmaramasya tasyasti prakitvana samagama, no touch of maya with Krishna. Mayaya aramano manas, mayaya aramamanasya na vyogastaya saho atmana ramaya reme takto kalam sishikshaya. I can discuss someday, but today time I cannot permit. That's why I'll have to stop. You should remember, these gopikas, they are never going to believe that Krishna is Parabrahma. Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahmataya mune. Not going to think that Krishna is Parabrahma Paratpara Akhileshwar. That Siddhanta Vichar is there. But when you are going to grow that kind of tremendous love affair with Krishna, this kind of conception is one kind of barrier in the way of your life. Just like in the material world, that kind of love affair happening, though aprakita, still you will have to think that way. Either you cannot kiss Krishna, you cannot come in front of Krishna, you can feel one kind of heavy fear. So if there is aisajya gyan, then that aprakita prem can fall down. Aisajya sithil preme nahim arprito. I am never satisfied if there is a conception of affluences man. Dignity is there inside, but outside only love. Free love. No restriction. Sriyaha kantaha kantaha paramapurushaha kalpataravo drumabhamishchintamani ganamai tayo amritam kathaganam natyam gamanamopi vanshipriyasakhi chidanandam yatihi paramamopi tadashaddamopi cha vancha kalpataravasya kipasindhi bhavicha patitanam pavana govishnabhyo namo.